Matt Manweller, Washington's 13th District State Representative, is a Republican, husband, father, and professor. He supports more vocational education, opposes the income and carbon tax, and defends the Second Amendment. Vote Manweller for your state rep.
I'm Matt Manweller.
And we approve this message.
Cities have a process for getting landowners to clean their troubled properties. And when that process ramps up, it can get costly. The owner of this property on Cashmere Street already owes the city of Wenatchee more than $8,000, and the city has authority to come onto the premises and clean out the junk cars and refuse cluttering his small lot. Walter Matheson was cited in 2016 for leaving garbage and unlicensed vehicles on his property. He didn't appear at a code enforcement hearing and was automatically fined $250 a day until he cleaned it up. By August 2017, he still hadn't done so. In November, the city hired a landscape crew that cleaned up Matheson's yard at a cost of more than $1,600. Last month, city inspectors found yet more garbage and debris, and last week, Judge Leslie Allen found him in contempt of court and allowed the city to perform yet another cleanup. The property is more presentable today, but Matheson still owes the city for the costs of cleaning up after him. Jefferson Robbins, iFiber One News.